Italia.
I travel roads so often when I'm sleepwalking. Why by candlelight as it dilates my iris? Thoughts are getting heavy, but not as much as my eyelids. Why by candlelight as it dilates my iris? Thoughts are getting heavy, but not as much as my eyelids. Why by candlelight as it dilates my iris? Thoughts are getting heavy, but not as much as my eyelids. Why by candlelight as it dilates my iris? Thoughts are getting heavy, but not as much as my eyelids. Lately I put it long days, I go as far to say nights. I scribble riddles with little bits of brittle graphite. Insomniac tendency, intently wrapped in sentence. Repentantly pick up pens. Who knows when they be set down, get down, depressed, distressed friends. When I bend my sense of time and get high off the mind's means and dreams. The way I lose sleep, you'd think I was a speed fiend. Got dependencies, need to bleed ink on pages. Day breaks, race to finish lines, and when I make it, beginning to rhyme, sit, wait, impatient. Can't escape, no probation. Jail by blue ball cages, till my sentence runs on into punctuation. Right by candlelight as it dilates my iris. Thoughts are getting heavy, but not as much as my eyelids. Right by candlelight as it dilates my iris. Thoughts are getting heavy, but not as much as my eyelids.
I'm stressed, my mind hurts, I scratch my head for lice. There is none, but my brain works. But it's hard to keep my thoughts concise. I'm trying, and it's so hard. My head keeps pulling the wrong card. I got no god of the bomb, out of this bullshit. But I'm on scarf, but for how long? How much shit can I take? I haven't slept in 4 years, I'm well past due for a break. But instead I'm bent, but I won't snap or unwrap or let this under my skull cap, or just sit back with the clutch up, try to follow this roadmap I was given. How long ago it seems since I was conceived, and given this coupon for a free life that can never be redeemed until the end. And that's a long wait, but even then, to dissipate, cause I can't pocket the pearly gaze of my buck short as God validate. My mind can't handle my mind, my brain can't handle the pain. It seems like every passing migrant sake is harder to obtain. But I don't need no booze or drugs, I'll just try to lug my coffee mug. Strong as thugs with the plugs and lugs, we bugs under the rug and sail.
As it dilates my iris, thoughts are getting heavy, but not as much as my eyelids. Why by candlelight as it dilates my iris, thoughts are getting heavy, but not as much as my eyelids. Why by candlelight as it dilates my iris, thoughts are getting heavy, but not as much as my eyelids. Why by candlelight as it dilates my iris, thoughts are getting heavy, but not as much as my eyelids. Pushing pencils to my temple to prop up my head. Got my neck bent, crooked, chewing out bullets on all that tone. With every gesture, Marianne pulls my strings, push my buttons, pull my levers, push to the brink. He won't cut slack, think it's time to cut ties. I hear plans for cutbacks from the back of his half a mind. He has half a mind for my demise of devious design. He dismember my corpse and keep my head alive. His lust bleeds into eyes and appetite to lie. Being inside 3 inch thick glass, immersed in brine. A pawn in his game, up against the night. Doesn't know which one to take. Can't tell truth from lie, who's on whom's side. When I lose the tie, live or die, him or I, it's a stalemate. And if I wake, I'ma break all the pencils and burn every last blank page. Why by candlelight as it dilates my iris? Thoughts are getting heavy, but not as much as my eyelids. Why by candlelight as it dilates my iris? Thoughts are getting heavy, but not as much as my eyelids. Why by candlelight as it dilates my iris? Thoughts are getting heavy, but not as much as my eyelids. Why by candlelight as it dilates my iris? Thoughts are getting heavy, but not as much as my eyelids.
I cut my skepticism with cynicism. My lyricism kills that playerism and leaves my venom in them. Approach it like feminism from women with anger in them. Respect when I walk in with cis, it's racism. The fearing arm, stirring arm, closer to delirium. Think it's on time to put the candle through the prism and see the light reflected. New color schemes detected. If I can, it will help our cause, kid. I checked it. Where's your brain at? Is that hat tied on your head, cat? Your brain weighs flat like the position of a doormat, Jack. So wipe your shoes and step out of the pain. I know it hurts when you don't use your brain.
I'm done. That's cool.